Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix error 0x800706BE for Windows update on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Windows update troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. Then select Other Troubleshooters. Corresponding to the Windows Update Troubleshooter, click on Run. The next solution is to reset Windows Update components, and this has been explained over a separate article and video. The third solution will be to restart the Windows Update service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. Scroll down to the Windows Update service, right click on it and select Restart. The next solution is to run an SFC scan. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command cmd, press the Shift key and then hit Enter to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. Lastly, if everything else fails, you can manually install the Windows update. Go to catalog.update.microsoft.com, choose the latest update number, hit enter. It will show you the list of updates, download and install the latest one. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.